Hey MX crew, today I'm going to walk you through the step-by-step process of how you can set up two-factor authentication on your DataDash mobile app. The 2FA adds an essential security layer before confirming the withdrawal of your tokens from your DataDash wallet. And most importantly, it will protect your tokens. So, let's dive into it. The first step is getting an Authenticator app. Going back to your home screen, you'll need the Authenticator app. You can either use Google Authenticator or Twilio Authy. However, we recommend using Twilio Authy. You can simply get this app from the Play Store for Android and Apple Store for iOS users. Firstly, look for the Authy or Google Authenticator download and install it. We will use this to generate the 6-digit code for two-factor authentication. Once you have the Authenticator app downloaded, go back to your DataDash app, and from the homepage, tap on the Settings gear icon on the top right corner. Once you're in the settings, go to Security, and you'll see the option to Enable 2FA. This will take you over to the two-factor authentication setup page, where you can see a couple of different options. Whether you want to scan the QR setup key with your Authenticator app, or simply copy it and add it manually to your Authenticator app, that's up to you. Feel free to do what you feel more comfortable with. For the sake of this video, I'll be adding it manually. Simply copy the setup key by tapping on the Copy Key button and head back to the Authenticator app. Once you're in the Authenticator app, tap on the plus button icon and then you'll have the option to either scan the QR code or enter a setup key manually. I will add the setup key manually, which I copied from the DataDash app. Paste the key manually and tap Save. Next, select either an app logo or generic logo. That's of course totally up to you. Just so you'll remember at a glance what this authentication is for, and tap Continue. Another side note, this option is not available under the Google Authenticator app, and you can simply copy the code. Now, enter the account nickname based on your preference. Here, I will put DataDash, but feel free to choose anything that suits you, and tap Save. It really doesn't matter what you call it, it purely allows you to remember it more easily. Now, you'll notice a 6-digit token key has been generated. This key will be time-based and will be refreshed after around 15 seconds or so. You need to copy these 6 digits down by tapping the little clipboard icon next to the key. Now, head back to the DataDash app and tap Continue. You can paste the 6-digit token key and tap Confirm to approve your setup. Next, you'll see the backup codes. Write these backup codes and keep them in a safe place. These codes can be used if you lose your 2FA device, so they are super important. And remember, don't ever share them with anyone. No one from MXC or MatchX will ever ask you for them, never. So, once done, tap on the checkbox and confirm. Now your 2FA is activated. And every time you make a withdrawal, you'll be asked to enter this unique 6-digit token key from your Authenticator app. Remember, it will change each time, so it won't be the same ever. And that's it. Now you've set up your 2FA on DataDash, and you're ready and secured. You've taken an important step to secure your account against hackers.